In this video, I'm going to share with you how you can easily create a LinkedIn email newsletter using ChatGPT. Hey everybody, Katie Lance here, and I'm so excited to talk to you about ChatGPT specifically when it comes to LinkedIn. Now, I know when it comes to LinkedIn for a lot of agents and brokers becomes kind of like the set it and forget it network where you set it up at one point and maybe you haven't done a whole lot with it since, but no worries. LinkedIn is a really easy platform to update. And one of the things that I feel like is a kind of a super secret thing that not a lot of people are doing and there's a great opportunity is to use ChatGPT to create articles and email newsletters easily. And so in this video, we're gonna take you over to my computer. I'm gonna log into LinkedIn. I'm gonna show you exactly step-by-step how to do this. And I cannot wait to see what you create. Now, by the way, if you are new to our channel, we'd absolutely love if you'd hit the subscribe button and the like button as we have new videos like this that come out each and every week. All right, let's get on with writing an email newsletter over in LinkedIn.
Okay, so let's dig into creating a LinkedIn newsletter using ChatGPT. Now, I've got my LinkedIn screen pulled up here really quick. So let me share with you what we are trying to create. So on LinkedIn, you can actually create email newsletters and articles. This is an article that I wrote back in January. You can see it's about real estate social media insights. Pretty simple. It's got a few tips, some links in it, and there you go. And this is something that has its own URL. So it's something we can share out to Facebook, to our email newsletter, to Twitter, to any social media platform. So I'm going to show you in this video how you can use ChatGPT to create a great article that you can post on LinkedIn, or you can use it in your email newsletters. Okay, so let's go up to ChatGPT. And by the way, if you are not familiar with the ins and outs of ChatGPT, we have created a number of great videos about ChatGPT recently. We'll make sure to link those below so you can check those out. So I'm on ChatGPT. Now, ChatGPT is free. I do have the paid version of ChatGPT, which is just basically going to make your responses even better and even faster, but you can get the free version. It's fine. It's just chat.openai.com. So I have already pre-written something I'm going to ask ChatGPT. So I'm going to put in this box at the bottom where it says send message. I'm going to put this in here. So I already pre-wrote this. This is what I'm asking ChatGPT for. So I wrote, write a compelling LinkedIn email newsletter that is going to my LinkedIn audience, primarily real estate agents and brokers, about social media trends. Include topics about Instagram, Canva, and AI. Write this in a friendly yet professional tone and include bullet points and a call to action. Now I'm using this as an example because this is my business. My business is serving real estate agents and brokers when it comes to social media. For you, if you are an agent or broker who's watching this, your prompt is not going to be about social media, but your prompt might be something like, write a compelling LinkedIn email newsletter that's going to my LinkedIn audience about real estate in the Denver market. Include information about moving to Denver, tips for selling a home in Denver, biggest mistakes you see people making when moving to the Denver area. So you're going to want to cater this prompt to your audience geographically and also what your expertise is. Okay. All right. So let's just go with this as an example. I'm going to hit enter and then you're going to see ChatGPT deliver something. Okay. So it says, dear real estate agents and brokers, I hope this email finds you well. In today's digital age, social media has become an essential part of any real estate agent's marketing strategy. It's a great way to connect with clients and showcase your listings to a wider audience. With that said, I wanted to share some exciting social media trends that I think could help take your online presence to the next level. So you can see it's writing out one about Instagram. It's got some bullet points for video content, Instagram stories, Canva, it has some bullet points for that. Number three, AI. And then it has a little paragraph. I hope these social media trends have given you some inspiration for your online presence. Remember, social media is a powerful tool that can help you grow your real estate business. And then it has a call to action at the end. Want to learn more about how you can use social media to grow your real estate business? Follow me on LinkedIn for more tips and tricks. Pretty darn good, right? Now, if there was something I didn't like, I might say, hey, remove this bullet point or elaborate on this point. Remember with ChatGPT, you can have a running conversation until you really get exactly what you want. But for the sake of this video, let's say we like this. I'm gonna go ahead and copy this entire thing right here. And I'm gonna go back over to LinkedIn and I'm gonna go to my home screen. And the way you write an article is on your home screen, and I'm doing this on my computer. You could do it on your phone, but I feel like it's a lot easier to do it on your computer. So I'm going to go over to the right here where it says write article. I'm going to click write article and it's going to ask if I want to do this from my profile or my business page. I'm going to do it from my profile. I'm going to hit next. And now it's going to bring me to a kind of a blank template. This kind of looks like a Word document or a Google document. I'm going to scroll down. I'm going to skip the headline part for just a minute. I'm going to go all the way down here and I'm just going to paste that entire thing that ChatGPT just wrote for me, okay? Now, because this is a LinkedIn newsletter, I actually am going to take out this dear real estate agents and brokers part. I don't really think that's necessary because this isn't just a newsletter. This is actually an article that's going to live on LinkedIn. So I'm going to scroll down here. I'm also going to bold a few of these things because it looks a little, it just looks like a lot of text. So I'm actually, and I'm going to change that one to tip one. I'm going to do that. I'm going to just change this to tip two. And I'm going to bold that. I just like to kind of format it a little bit. So again, part of the thing with ChatGPT is you want to obviously be able to edit it as you see fit. Okay, tip three is artificial intelligence, AI. Let's bold that. Okay, so I'm going to keep scrolling down. And then I'm going to remove this last part about best regards. And I'm going to remove this part about call to action, but I am going to leave the actual call to action. I just want to remove the words call to action. There we go. Follow me on LinkedIn for more tips and tricks. Now, this is pretty good, but what I'm missing is, let's go back up here. I'm going to go all the way back up to the top. What's missing is a headline. So I'm going to go back over to ChatGPT and I'm going to ask for, please create three possible email subject lines for this newsletter. Okay. So now it's going to based on what it just wrote. And let's go down to see what it says. Okay. So now I have three subject lines: elevate your social media strategy, the latest trends in real estate marketing, boost your online presence, Canva, Instagram Canva and AI trends for real estate agents. Don't miss out on these social media trends for real estate agents and brokers. I kind of like this second one right here. So I'm going to take this one right here and I'm going to copy it and I'm going to paste it right there. Okay. So now I've got a title. Now I've got the newsletter. Now what I'm also going to do, and there's a place to put a cover image, which we'll get to in a minute. Where I think this is also a big opportunity is to link back to some of your additional content. Okay. So I have a YouTube channel, which a lot of you know about. If you don't yet subscribe, well, you're watching this on YouTube, first of all. So hopefully you subscribe. So shameless plug, hit the subscribe button and the bell button so you get notified when we have new videos. But what I want to do is link to some of these resources in our LinkedIn newsletter. So if you already have a YouTube channel, if you have videos on Instagram, you have videos on TikTok, you have blog articles on your blog, you have any other type of content, you can link to those in your LinkedIn newsletter, right? This is a way to repurpose your content. So I specifically in that LinkedIn newsletter talk about Instagram, I talk about Canva, and I talk about AI. So I'm gonna grab a few links. I'm gonna grab this link where I'm talking about Canva. I'm going to grab this link where I'm talking about AI and ChatGPT. And I am going to grab this link about Instagram. Okay, so now I've got three YouTube links that I can now link in this newsletter. So I'm gonna grab this one about Canva. I'm going to click share. Gonna copy that. And let's go back over to my LinkedIn newsletter. And we're going to go down to Canva. And I'm just going to hyperlink part of this. I'm going to hyperlink this little part about Canva. I'm going to paste that link in. So now that's linking over to my YouTube channel. And this second one is going to be about ChatGPT, which is AI. So let's go down to AI right here, and I'm going to highlight that. I'm going to go up to this little add URL link. I'm going to paste that in there, and then I'm going to grab one more about Instagram, and we're going to go back to LinkedIn, and we're going to add that in here. So now I've got an email newsletter with a compelling title. I've got the body of the email or the article, and then I've got some links, which is great. At the very bottom, it says, follow me on LinkedIn for more tips. So I'm going to open up a second window here. I'm going to go to my LinkedIn and I'm going to click on my own profile. So that way I can link my own LinkedIn at the very bottom. I'm going to copy that. And at the bottom, it says, follow me on LinkedIn for more tips and tricks. And I'm going to add that link right there. Okay. Then the last thing I'm going to do is we're going to add an image. So I like to personally use Unsplash to do this. I'm going to go to unsplash.com. It's a website for free stock photos, and you can search for anything. So let's search for a social media graphic that we could use. And there are some things on here that are paid. I'm going to just search for things that are free. And this one is kind of a cool one. So I'm going to download this. going to download to my computer right here. And then we're going to go back over to LinkedIn and I'm going to upload this. Now, this image could be your own image, of course. Now, keep in mind, this newsletter, again, is an example of one about social media. For you, you're going to have one about real estate. So I would go into Unsplash. If you're doing a newsletter about the Denver market, you're going to want to search Denver or Denver homes, or you can obviously use your own photos as well. Okay, so there you go. So now within a matter of seconds, I've created a newsletter. I have added an image. I have a new title. And there you go. So then I go all the way down to the bottom. I'm going to read it over again. Of course, I would also add in my own two cents, right? Again, I think it's a great opportunity to add in your own two cents. And by the way, I can also add credit to this photo. I am going to give that photo credit. We're going to copy that. And let's go back over to my LinkedIn and add that credit right there. All right. So there we go. So then if I was ready to go, I could hit next. And it can go out to my monthly newsletter. It could also just be an individual article. We're going to click next. And then it's ready to post. So once I hit published, it's ready to go. So I would hit publish and it would get posted on my LinkedIn. It would then create that unique URL that I could then share out to social media or anywhere else. ChatGPT, I think, is a fantastic resource for creating content as long as you are giving it the correct prompts and ideas. So I absolutely love it for LinkedIn. LinkedIn, I think, is a super important platform for real estate agents. That's one of the only professional social media platforms that's out there. And there you go. So I would love to hear from you. What questions do you have about ChatGPT? Let me know in the chat below, in the comments below, what your questions are. Please feel free to reach out if you have any questions. Make sure you subscribe to get notified when we have new videos. And by the way, we do have a ChatGPT checklist. So if you have made it this far and you're looking for some additional training on ChatGPT, including ideas and prompts, go to katielance.com/ChatGPT to check it out. All right, my friends, we'll see you soon. Bye for now.